Mi chiamo Luca Suber, ho 18 anni e vengo da Bressanone, che è un paesino del nord Italia. Mi alleno per il Red Bull Airlines a Napoli. Quando vedo un filo teso vorrei salirci e fare un po' di salti.
It's a total new concept of a contest where we want to push slacklining to new heights and also to just a new format of sport. Naples is a wonderful city. I really love it. It's so Italian, very traditional. There's always these clothing lines around, so this is actually the reason why we went here, because the clothing lines always remind you like to slacklining, and if you see them you always think like, I want to walk it.
For me, the first time falling down from the slack line into the net was a very weird feeling. You know you're going to fall, but you don't know if the net will hold you.
We have three criteria to judge. The first is difficulty. Second criteria is variety and style. Third criteria is creativity and use of the course.
You have to do your tricks and you want to do them, but it's hard because it's not the same as on the ground.
It's interesting to see the differences in the style and also in the confidence, for sure. And there's some guys like Max Hess and Brenden Gebhard who just pull like pretty crazy tricks, but also Mickey Wilson is very strong.
Of the trick liners are really behaving very well, like Benni Schmid, for example, is doing a quite good job.
I think I've won because I landed the backflip feet to feet. It's a very difficult trick. Nobody has landed before in this event. Yeah.